unfortunately, most of the entrepreneurs today, they go and try to build the next WhatsApp. They're trying to build some app, make a couple of billions really, really fast, rather than really trying to solve problems. We have to evolve. Every time you talk to someone, your idea pivots a little bit. You might get something back, you might get a better idea back. But it's also very inspirational when you meet people and you know they're working on their dreams, they're doing everything they can to follow their dreams. And you also realize that you're not the only one who struggles, because being an entrepreneur is really, really hard. It's not that it starts here and goes up and it's a success. There's a lot of failure in the middle. One day you feel like this is the best thing in the world, and the other day you don't believe that you're gonna make it. Most important thing is to do things that are impossible enough to be possible. If you work with people and you ask for help, you can actually achieve much bigger things.